Welcome back. Now today I will show you how to convert 5.1 channel DTS to 5.1 AC3 with software Kirara of a for IMKB video. So here you can see I have started Kirara. Here is the file MKB container which has S264 video and DTS audio. Here you can see, and it's 6 channel. So what we're gonna do is to convert to 5.1 AC3. So go to video, select here MKV, and in codec just select here direct stream copy. So the output format will be same as MKV. Now in audio, which we want to encode, we will choose here Dolby Digital Audio Coding Free AC3, and in channel I will choose here 5.1 channel side of. Then click OK. Now we will just select the folder, output folder. After selecting, I have already selected it. Just click here start. Here you can see the encoding process is started. Let's drag it a little bit. Now here you can see it's converted. Now just drag this converted video here. And we will click see the property. Now you can see here property is the same as 264, but the audio is converted, it's AC3 and 6 channel, means 5.1 channel. So this is very fast, and we are using the software Kirara. The download link has been given below. So thanks for watching this tutorial.